Welcome to Friday's show. Now, as always with Fridays, we're going to take a look back on the full week, Monday through to Thursday, and all the movements that we've done. First port of call is Liz and her team in Newton Aycliffe. Try and challenge yourself if you can follow along every single day. That would be great, but take a break if you need.
I do exercise because I like to keep my weight down because I've got a pacemaker in.
It keeps me moving, which is important, but also from the sort of mental aspect of it, it lifts your mood.
I would encourage people at home to join in with the exercises. You can do them sitting or standing, and to your ability.
Welcome everybody. We're going to do a few exercises today that are going to raise that heart rate. So it's going to get those heart and lungs working. We've got a seated option and a standing option. So you choose where you want to be. Are we ready?
Yes.
Let's start. Let's just march. Whether you're sat or whether you're standing, you'll be nice and tall. And let's bring those arms in. So we're just going to march with those arms. Excellent, we're in time as well. Couldn't be better. How we feeling? We good? Okay, we're gonna add in a little bit now. Okay, so keep marching. Let's drop those arms. You're gonna tap your knees and clap. Are we coordinated? Are we looking good? Fab work. We're gonna keep marching all of the time if you can. If you need to stop that march and just do your hands, that's fine too. Okay, let's keep marching with those feet. And we're gonna bring a little canoe in. So we're gonna take both hands out in front. And we're gonna sweep to the side, up to the front, the other side and the front. Are we good?
Yes.
Can you feel yourself getting a little bit warmer? Okay, one more each side. Brilliant, okay, we'll hold it in the middle. We're just gonna do a big circle round. We'll just slow that little walk down to a stop, and we're just gonna stir our pot. So we'll go one way to start with. Nice big stretch forward, and then let's change to the other side. Reach again. Should be cooling down just a little bit. Okay, then we'll bring it into the center. Give those arms a little shake. Give those legs a little shake. And we're done. That's great work again. Right, just gonna finish with a couple of little stretches now. So if you're sat, just you can wiggle towards the edge of your chair. We'll take both hands out in front. Just push those hands away. So you're looking to keep those shoulders down. And this is stretching across the top of the back. And if you can, only if you want to, just nod that chin towards the chest. Excellent, let's lift that head, release those arms down. Again, let's ease through those shoulders. This time, hands on the arms of the chair or hands just on the small of your back if you stood up. Roll those shoulder blades together. This is that stretch across the front of the chest. Can you feel it there? Yep, got that stretch there. That's great, well done. Brilliant, release that down. And then we'll just take those hands above the head. Just push all the way up towards the ceiling. Lengthen that body. Brilliant, release that down. Just circle through those wrists. One way and then the other. Roll those shoulders. And that's great work again.
Okay, don't go away too quickly. We are back with Liz and her team, but now we are over in Seam.
Welcome, everybody. As we're at the seaside today, we're going to do a few exercises that incorporate the activities we might do when we're on the beach. So you can either sit or stand, whichever you prefer. Just join in when you're ready. We're going to reach up and catch a ball, okay? And then we're going to reach down and catch a ball, and then it's going out to the side, and it's going to the other side. All right, let's do that again. Let's reach it up, catch, reach down, take it to one side, and then the other. And reach up again, reach, catch that ball. I don't know who's throwing this ball. They're not very good. Reach up, reach down, side, and then the other. And we'll just do that again. Big reach up, reach down, one side, and then the other. And we're just gonna throw our ball away. It's gone. Let's practice a bit of swimming. So we'll take one arm out, sweep through the other arm. And let's do both together. We'll do two of these. And then we'll do that again. One arm sweep and the other. And then both together. Couple more times through, big reach, sweep, both together. Let's just do one more time, sweep across, and then both together. Excellent work, bit of backstroke. So we're gonna reach up, stretch out behind, and the other side. That's it, just alternate from side to side, big reach. This is looking good. Imagine we're on our backs in that sea, looking up at that lovely sunshine. And again, these help with all those things that we do every day. Brushing our hair, reaching behind us. It's really good. Excellent. Release those down. Give yourselves a little shake. And then we're just going to look at these legs now. So we're going to kick one leg out in front. And then the other leg. So again, just as if we're kicking in that pool, in that sea. Let's get some good splashes going. A little bit stronger. Big splashes. A little bit faster if we can. All right, let's just take it into that little march now. So we'll lift one foot and then the other and just swing those arms. So that's it, we're out of the water. We're just walking back up that beach, drying off that lovely sunshine. How are you feeling after that? Feeling good? Excellent. A little bit further, long beach this one. Keep trudging up. And then let's just shake it all out. Shake those legs, shake those arms. And we're done, thank you. Well done, guys.
Thank you so much to Liz and her team there in Seaham. And now with any exercises that you do, make sure you've got sensible shoes on, no slippers or any other kind of shoes, good comfy shoes and great space around you as well. You're not gonna bump into anything. Right, with that in mind, let's pop back to Wednesday and see what we got up to.
Yes, exercise still makes me feel, it gives you newness of life. And it makes you want to do more, not just physically, but mentally as well. Exercise has a great advantage if you have mental troubles.
Today I want to do just a couple of little mobility moves. If you've been sitting for a long time and you're a bit tense and tight, that some little moves that hopefully will make moving around for the rest of the day a lot easier and more comfortable for you. So, the first move is with feet hip width apart. I'm just going to ask you to just have a little shrug and a roll back through the shoulders. So we're just going to lift the shoulders and just send that back and down. And just a couple more of these before we go into any other movements, just releasing through the spine, releasing through the shoulders, any tightness that you might feel. A little tight around the neck or shoulders and neck here. We're just going to try and release that off. We're just maybe doing that one more time. And then, again, we're sitting tall or we're standing, with one hand, just hold the side of the chair. The other hand then is going to be free, just to have a reach down to the side and then come back up. Grab the chair with that hand. Other hand just reaches down to the side and then come back up. And again. So we're just going from side to side, as if there's something on the floor that you're trying to pick up, and then you come back and sit tall. I'm holding onto the chair just to make sure that we're not lifting the hips. Your bottom stays on that chair so you feel nice and secure with the movement. And again, we can stay in the chair, as you can see from behind, that some of the ladies can do this standing up. If you feel happy with that, by all means come to standing. And then back up. And again, I think we can do one more to each side. So if you can just reach down to the side and then back up, and one more time. And then come back up again. Brilliant. So my next move is, again, just to mobilize, release any tension you might feel in the body, is to take it into a little spine twist. So for this one, again, make sure you're sitting forward on the chair. And I'm going to, again, hold the side of the chair so we're nice and secure. My other arm can just come to the outside of the knee. I then want to lift up. So I'm sitting as tall as I can and just have a look over your shoulder. Brilliant. And then slowly come back to center. Let's do that to the other side. So hand comes across, lengthen and have a little look over your shoulder. And then come back to center. Can we keep this going from side to side, having a look over the shoulder and slowly come back to center. Looking over the shoulder and slowly come back to center. And again, have a little twist, look round. Lifting, have a look over your shoulder. Standing or sitting as tall as you can. Have a look over, brilliant. And then come back to center. And then from here, I'm just going to pop my hands onto my knees and I'm just going to have a little tuck under and round the spine. And then I'm going to sit tall and lengthen. So we're just going to have a little curve into the spine. And sometimes this feels nice if your back is a little bit stiff or a little bit sore from sitting for a long time. We just have a tuck under and then come up. And maybe if we can do that just one more time. So just tucking under, a little round in the spine, lovely. And then lengthen back up and just set those shoulders back and down.
Okay, I hope you are still moving along with us. If you do need to take a break, of course, please do. You can always fit these movements in at any point throughout your day when it suits.
I've always done exercise of some kind all my life. Sometimes it makes us feel younger than I am.
Definitely worth it, because you're meeting people as well with the same problems as yourself. And the exercise really does you well.
So we thought it was a little bit of a cold day to go out for a walk today. So instead of going outside, we're going to stay in here and we're going to do some dancing to get ourselves warmed up. So just taking some inspiration from where we are in this 1950s welfare hall. The first move that we're going to do is we're going to pretend we are a 1950s teddy boy and we're going to do our hair. So I want you to grab your comb in one hand, get your gel in the other hand. We're going to sweep that hand over the top of our head and just comb our hair back on one side. Let's try that on the other side. So we take one hand over the head, this one comes up to the ear, and we sweep back. Let's see if we can do four of those together. Here we go. One, two, three, and four. Now if you can't take your hand all the way over the top of your head, you can do this like Mary, just one hand at a time, side to side. So the first move is for teddy boys. Let's try that again. Ready, and four, three, two, and one. Excellent. We're going to do an exercise for the legs now, which is step and tap. So all we're going to do is take a step to one side, bring those feet together, step to the other side, and bring those feet together. So you can do the sitting down like Mary and George, or you can do it standing up. Ready, and 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. We'll put them together. 4 teddy boys, 4 steps. Ready, and teddy boys, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step tap, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. So the next move is our hands. These are jive hands. We're going to hold the hands out flat in front and just crisscross them over the top like this. 1 and 2, 1 and 2. So we've got 4 jive hands. Then we do the mashed potato. So we're going to take one on top of the other. 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2. Excellent. Give me 4 jive hands and 4 mashed potatoes. Ready? And let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Mashed potato. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now let's put all 4 of those moves together. Teddy boys, step tap, jive, mashed potato. Ready? Off we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Step tap. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Jive hands. 4, 3, 2, 1. Mashed potato. 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. And we've got one more move to add to that, which is our flick kicks. So be careful with your balance. So again, we can do the seated or standing. Hold on to the chair if you need it. So we're just lifting one leg, a little flick kick forward, and then changing feet. So again, we've got 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent, that's it. So we're gonna put them all together. So are you ready? Teddy boy, steps, jive hands, mashed potatoes, and flick kicks. Ready? Off we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Step tap. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Jive hands. 4, 3, 2, 1. Mashed potato. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Flick kick. 4, 3, 2, 1. And stop there. Well done, everybody.
Thank you so much for following along with our show today. I hope you enjoyed that overview of everything that's happened from Monday through to Thursday. Now we are back again on Monday, of course. I hope you have a fantastic weekend, and we'll see you then.